Hello weirdos, welcome back to Pico the Measurer in Lost Alpha Developer's Cut. Okay, I have been at this door for a while. On and off, of course. I am not as patient as I used to be. And there is a plan B that I could use, and I think I'm going to use it. While I'm still convinced that jamming a gun between the door would eventually work, I'm kind of out of patience. So instead, I'm gonna clip right through the door and input the code. Bam. So let's make a manual save here. Okay, and here's why I didn't want to go this way from the start, is that I don't know if accessing the panel might trigger something when it comes to the game's running. So even though I was going to eventually use player knowledge to guess to put the input the code anyway. Oh, there's something to read here. I think it says attention. But yeah, even though I was going to use player knowledge to input the numbers anyway, I am right now doing this way before you're supposed to. Of course, in role-playing terms, we could say that, let's say, you're squeezing a wire out through this hole and accessing the panel, and let's say you could have easily learned the number somewhere in the labs. So like, narrative wise, I'm okay with this. I was only worried about the possible gameplay repercussions. Okay, I guess let's explore this fine base some more, because I don't think I've been to all the buildings just yet. Oh, and one more thing. So if anybody, let's actually repeat the path. So if anybody finds themselves in a situation where they have jumped into the lab through the door, I mean through the hole in the floor. I don't remember right now where it was. Over there. Somewhere. So yes, if a chronic player who is overly inquisitive and has jumped into the lab through the hole in the floor, then that's a not 100% kosher but still viable way to get out. You will glitch to the door and access the key panel. Yo, do you want to buy some empty guns? Sure. Oh, this one's completely new. What about this one? Huh. Yeah, all right. I'm gonna keep the others. Actually, I'm gonna drop the others at the lab entrance. Come to think of it, hello. Oh, I have accumulated quite a bit of mutant part collection already. Easy. Okay, let's focus on guns right now. So let's drop this one here and this one here. Oh, and we should eat something totally. I wonder, can I exit the camp area? Or if that is unwise, I think let's try to find the stash, and if nothing else helps, then maybe buy something from somebody. Okay, stashes. Do we have any? That's outside. Okay, so I knew this stash. This is the one where you get the second backpack. This one I don't remember. Alright then, let's get outside. See that the nightfall is coming. You come here often. Ask ridiculously higher prices for the food. That's why I'm not gonna buy it. I have principles. I'm generally okay buying ammo from NPCs. Oh, hello. Do not want. Let's leave the artifacts alone for now, if there are any. What you're doing? Horse bandits. Poltergeist. Oh, I think he's ambushing the poltergeist. Okay. Oh, but let them fight it out. Dude. Bam. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Here's an idea. Why don't you let the poltergeist fight the boars? And then... Okay, yo. Show me your stuff. I'm not gonna buy this one back, but I am going to buy your ammo. How about... Yeah, I'm gonna sell you the brain back. I'm a bitch. Yeah, let's see what's in your stash. That's a quick save. Like noms. I knew I left something out there, but right now I'm kind of more interested in food. Oh, it's off at the top of there. Is that the lighter? Yes, I know, I know. To wander farther away. I shouldn't waste ammo. Come on now, I know better than this. Also, boars do not want. And I have left some food in the wagon by the bear trap. I mean deer trap. Radio is on, that's not a good sign. I know that for a fact that there's some bread in Borov's office. Oh, okay. I already took everything. In that case, let's eat. Good meal. You can have those. Oh, I think I could have sold those anyway. Of these doodads on the perma body, assuming that it is. Okay, Sidorovich asks for this and this, but not this and this. Duty will collect the hands. I'm gonna take this. Not sure about Smoke's foot. Oh, and I have more ammo than I thought. Alrighty. Need to find a place to spend the night. assume that the next bandit squad is yet to come. Soundtrack. What of spread used to be a collectible? Don't think this status has. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to presume that the monolith are still cool with me, that I can come and go as I please, kinda. Do we have? We still have one water. Oh, this one's old too. I should have sold it. Vodka, muted pots. Oh, when did I take this? I think I'm going to leave most of the artifacts and muted pots at the farm. Actually, I should go there right away because I can sleep there as well. But I'm not gonna go through the bushes. Swampies. Mostly not gonna go through the bushes.
Как собак нерезанных.
Вот такое знает
и
кто?
Все они лучше стариков знают.
Решили как-то ученые провести полевые испытания нового лекарства. Ну и наняли под это дело группу сталкеров. Проходит несколько дней, один сталкер приходит к профессору и говорит: «Слышите, а вы мне что, колеса заменили, да?» Тот очочки поправил и ему так осторожно: «А почему вы вдруг решили, что препарат был заменен?» А сталкер, так это, я когда раньше таблетки в лужу выкидывал, они тонули. А сейчас вдруг плавать начали.
А поновее ничего нету?
Keep some of the food. Just in case. Okay, let's check the stash. Now that I have this, I can ditch a protection ones and just use rather education ones. Okay, so for the upcoming task, I will need lots of energy drinks, so actually let's keep those on. Okay. I could repair this one or take it with me when I visit civilized spot. Alright, what else? Let's take one battery. Although there will be lots and lots in the Monolith HQ. Let's take some of this with me. As well. Oh, I have so many. Right. Okay, let's tuck in. Oh, wait, what? You're not that hungry. If you fast longer, then it has a prolonged effect or something. Oh, come on! Okay, I think I have hit a glitch here. Right. Okay, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna experiment a little bit. I will get back to you. Never mind. I drank some vodka. That worked. Okay, let's sleep for 5 hours. Bam.
If this is so important, why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it.
Thank you.
Where will you go now?
To the north.
What just happened? How did I get the big dreams? I usually just get the, you know, running from Bloodsucker and all that, not the storyline dreams. Is that, I think the X18 has triggered those. Maybe. Anywho, let's grab some water. Some stitch. Also, I think we're woken up in the middle of the night. I should have slept longer, I think. Saving, just in case. Right. For my... for my unclean plans, I need daylight. So, I'm gonna very slowly start making my way up to the monolith base again. Yo, Gus, talk to me. Then again, they have a whole armory full of stuff.
В общем, зона, лес, поляна. На пороге старой сторожки сидит кровосос. Тут из дома выбегает маленький кровососик и к папе тормошить его. Пап, покажи сталкеров. Пап, ну покажи сталкеров. Тот зашел в сторожку, выходит, на каждой руке по черепу. И начинает, как в кукольном театре. Левый череп так тонко. Семёныч, слушай, как думаешь, тут кровососы есть? Правый так басом. Ну ты даешь, Петруха. Какие тут нафиг кровососы?
Класс!
И все
basically, I'm doing a little bit of a build-up for next phase. And next phase entails some running from a certain death at high speeds and high dodgery. Without the poltergeist, of course. I'm pretty sure I have recorded some of such runs in the beta moments as well. And so far, this is the trajectory that works. Has worked the best for me so far, is to get up the hill, although I have to watch out for other military out here in the field, because they will have some men here. But yeah, basically running up here and using the partial cover of this boulder, and then just leg it that way past the junkyard and to the gates. Of course, I haven't played this part in the latest release builds, so I don't know if there are any changes. I don't know what those are. Oh, kitty! Do not want. I heard some people talking about the helicopter hanging around. Oh, fuck you! Hanging around afterwards. Like, if you already go to Darkscape and then return here, the helicopter returns as well. Bitch! Go away! Oh, shit! The cats are following me.
Братья!
Oh shit. Okay, so my movement is not as free as I thought. Okay.